terabytes, and there we go. Yeah, that works.
Starting.
Screw you, I'm still making my dude.
I memorized the where the sliders were when I first met my first guy, so I just quick threw him over there.
Start this playing. Awesome.
I got this case is so huge I had to put it on the floor because it couldn't go on my desk. It like comes up right to the bottom of my desk. Like I'm pretty sure, yeah. I can't even open my drawer. I have to move my computer to open up my drawer of my desk because it's that tall. But no, I have to. It has vents on the top. I have to close the vents to open it. But it's nice because it's got this control panel on the front. It lights up Thor, and on the side there's like red lights.
Whoa. Yeah. I can't hear a word you are saying. I need to turn the volume down.
I just like sank into the ground and made his teeth come out of the top of his mouth. It looks so retarded. It's like, I'm gonna eat.
Oh, your beta. Alright. Wait for me when you get in, I'm still going through cinematics.
Bushwhackers. Oh god.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I'm ready to do my part.
I'll fight the enemies of the Republic with everything I've got, sir.
No need to call me, sir. We're in the field. You can lose the formality. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
What are the weapon specs?
The bomb is designed to slag a huge city so it could wipe this little island right off the map. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Oh, shit!
We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the
Oh, shit!
What?
Things just went real wrong.
Backwater separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
The separatists want trouble, let's give them some.
Sounds good to me, kid. Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I'm on it.
Good luck out there, kid.
Alright, I am in. What's your name? Hello?
Yes.
What is your name?
Dolphin Invasion, one word.
Shit, I don't see you. Where are you?
Like, just down the hill, I'm jumping around.
Okay, coming down the hill, coming down the hill. Coming down the hill. Oh, hey, there you are. Alright, let's see now.
I'm just making sure I have all my abilities.
Right. Invite the group. Join. Are you good?
Yep.
Alright, let's do this.
Stand by a tick. HQ, this is forward recon. Do you copy? HQ! Blast. Thought I had him. Sorry, soldier. Having a little trouble here. Actually, we could use that big gun of yours right now if you'd help us out. A crack separatist militia has taken over this village. So we're not talking dumb grunts and farmers. They've got experts in there with serious jamming equipment.
Any ideas how to solve that problem?
Damn you.
Figure I've got one option left. Ask you for help. My mission is to deliver recon, but I can't report anything through this interference. I need those separatist jammers neutralized. So if you're headed into the village anyway, maybe you can handle it for us. If you waste those separatist jammers, report back here. I'll see if I can requisition some equipment you can use.
Goody. I like equipment. Alright. Zisave! Holy laggy.
Oh yeah, you're going through some crazy crap.
Oh god. As it's calling me. Can you add him?
Can.
Hello?
Hello.
How is it?
Awesome.
Mom, I'm not putting mama. She's going to the bathroom, it doesn't matter. Take out my dog. Is it better than WoW so far, Ryan? In your opinion?
I don't know. I'm like freaking level 1.
You still level 1?
No, I remade because he got out.
Farting outside. It's awkward. Okay, I will be back on my main computer in like 10 minutes. I just wanted to see how it was. BRB.
Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
Happens next.
I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. Better head for Fort Garnet. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
Without anyone else to slow me down, I'll be fine.
You know,
You'd probably move even faster if you dropped some of that attitude, kid. Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Alright, what now? Oh, okay. Oh, we get a bonus mission.
Where are you?
Running around looking for separatist forces to destroy. There's two, three.
Only smugglers may enter.
Let's try something. There we go. That should improve the quality on the recording and my frame rate a little bit. How many more do we need to kill? Two. One.
You need to kill one. I need to kill three.
Shit. You were out of range then. There's some. Get him. Oh!
I don't know where you are. Oh, you're over there.
Because you don't know how to use your mini map. How are you done?
I think I need two more now.
What? I just killed three.
I don't know.
Here's one. Here's a few. Level two. Here's more. And more.
There, I got it.
Alright, good. Let's get out of here.
Pretty sure I did. At the same time,
top right hand corner, if that thing is gone, then yeah, you
can. Alright, yeah. Report to Commander Tavis. Return to Sergeant Blaze.
Chilling over at Blaze.
Everyone's gathered around this guy.
Damn it, I can't even fucking talk to him. Fucking. Ugh. Move. There we go. Oh, damn it, you started it without me, didn't you? Really? It popped up and then disappeared. Give me half a second to click it.
My squad, I owe you one. Thanks to you, we're cutting through the separatist interference. Be reporting back to base in no time. Here, a little something from our private stock. Watch your hide out there, hero.
My map isn't showing up. Just a black square.
Hang on, I'm doing something. Down here. Hmm.
heist is. Is it red under there?
Yeah.
But that's how high it stands?
Yeah. I know. Mm.
Yeah, it sounds long. Make sure it shuts off.
Alright.
Also carbon.
Hmm? For now, yeah.
Private Westner, 31st Recon out of Fort Kearney. Watch your head out there. Separatists deployed snipers in the area last week. Good snipers. Plenty of casualties between here and Fort Kearney. Those Seps will shoot at anything.
Of course, I get six.
Who are the targets?
Soldiers, vehicles, civilians, especially the refugees.
Obviously, I'm far more charismatic than you.
Look at that one person's name, Ish.
Refugee camp outside Fort Kearney. Boom. Sniper base.
When it says Dark Moloch has over 1,500.
Sounds like you could use a soldier.
Damn you! What the hell? Wants those snipers retired
ASAP. Commander Frey, now I put all my stats into charisma. What did you put yours in?
I didn't.
Exactly, because it's nothing. What am I doing? Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
I'm glad to hear you. Take out the snipers, report to Commander Bray at the
refugee. Alright, wait for me a sec, because I gotta check out the screen, because you had a couple hours without me to check this stuff out. One new ability available. Gotta see the trainer.
Where does it say that at?
At the top when I go to abilities.
Oh.
Ooh, tactical hunting rifle?
I'm just binding my keys and whatnot.
Let's do this.
Damn it, I'm binding keys.
Alright, I'm gonna check some more stuff out then.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have no idea what that just did. Oh well, I'm ready when you're ready.
And
I'll buff you. Be buff.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay. Map still doesn't show up. Damn it. I think that's what we need to kill. Yeah, okay. I'm just like roll master, roll freaking roll god up in here.
Let's all wave our hands around because I used rally.
Alright, that one's done. May we speak to Commander Bray.
Hey, where the hell are you?
Fighting.
More bombs.
Sergeant, good to see Havoc Squad colors in the field. Nasty fight out here. Can't tell friend from enemy half the time. Subs just take off their uniforms and blend into the villages. Still, Fort Garnick's one of the better posts. Good for training, you know.
They have quality instructors at the fort?
Got a combat instructor academy here, so the best of the best come from all over the planet.
My audio's skipping weird.
Force when you get a chance. He'll help you survive in this craziness.
Where are you? Oh, you're up there.
Command sending out new tactics all the time. Stay sharp out there.
You just teleport to me? Oh shit, you're a freaking ghost man.
Yeah, I'm a hologram because I wasn't near you.
I didn't even realize you could do that. That's sweet.
That's awesome.
Damn, fine work, son.
I still gotta find out where you were.
That's good. That should've... Did you give that... did that give you credit for the mission completion?
Mission complete.
Then you're good. You don't even need to go over there. You just fucking go into town.
Public transport service.
Oh, sorry. I should probably hit the speeder and shit.
Exploring.
Did you talk to the speeder guy and open up this flight path?
Hmm?
Did you talk to the dude?
The transport guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, good.
The droid? Ooh, what's in here?
Our next mission, wait for me! I'm coming!
I'm in the Republic Command Center.
I'm coming.
Groupmates can help you if they're not a trooper.
If I am a trooper, does that mean I have to do it all by my lonesome?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
You started without me, didn't you? You dick.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you? I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantell is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad. If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantell?
The Separatists stole a Republic bomb, so we're here to take it back.
Whoa, sounds like dangerous stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
I'm a giant compared to other people. Each other again,
Private. I hope so, sir. Goodbye.
Back to tanks. Did you get to level 10 in your game?
No, I was like level 4.
Oh.
Yes. So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that it... Sergeant, welcome. Welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Heron Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second in command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fused, Lieutenant Vanto Bastard. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Oh, yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Riley Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant. It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone.
People.
This is the new sergeant I mentioned, ranked first in the academy in forward assault, search and destroy, and advanced recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
It's a real pleasure to meet all of you.
Ah, the reason we're all here. A Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalatan 6 days ago. Recovery unit sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
What are the ZR-57's capabilities, sir?
ZR-57 is... Well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, it can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So, we'd better get it back, or, well, boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making a port discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. Find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
I'll talk to the guy.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Arik Jorgen, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgen is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated
when
you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, Ricky.
It's the dude from,
Understood, sir.
Make your way to Talaran, Psych. Meet up with Bellis, and have you ever watched that show?
What show?
Psych.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant.
Who?
The, fucking cat-looking dude. He's the, Lassiter from Skype, I think. Or Psych.
Oh.
Not Skype. Derp.
Yeah.
Sweet. Good. Content. Good. Storyline. Good. Everything is good. And a new chess piece. Yay. Alright.
Yeah, you're right. It's him. Oh.
You done with that bit, then?
Yeah, I got stupid, survey thing.
Oh, yeah, just fill that out right quick. I'm waiting for you outside. I'm at a, side quest given guy. Oh, excuse me.
Just give me a sec, I'm checking some options out and stuff.
Yep. Ooh, I'm level 3, I'm gonna go train.
Crap, man.
Full auto!
To learn from a veteran. I should run around with no chest. No shirt on.
Do you look fabulous?
Oh yeah, I got muscles like a bitch. Hey, where the hell are you? You're over there. Mm. Why are you laying down?
Special forces, right?
Yeah.
An urgent mission for you, if you can spare the time.
I'm Havoc Squad.
Fuck you.
My boys dozed off on guard. So sad.
But the fort's stock of medicine gets stolen. If you don't get that medicine back, good Republic soldiers are gonna leave Ord Mantell in body bags.
Any idea who
took fuck that?
Fuck. Head claims he woke up as the thief was making her escape. Only saw the.
Yeah, I got up.
Sort of cat people that live nearby.
Oh, nice. It's my fraps that's making the thing skip.
Where do you change your, like, points and stuff?
What points?
You said you made all your points.
I was bullshitting you, dude. I didn't actually. There's none of that shit. I be trolling. They hate.
I just accepted some sort of mission.
Yep. It's over in this area, so.
Nope, not over there.
Gotta go outside.
Oh no. Where is it? Oh no. What am I going to do? What? Oh, what?
It's terrible. The Separatists came to Tataron village in the night and drove us out of our homes. We had to leave everything behind. We lost it all.
Fuck you!
I'm very sorry to hear that.
Thank you for your sympathy.
It's okay, she's a lion whore anyway.
I know that. But when I fled, I left behind an heirloom that belonged to my great-grandmother. Please, I've lost my home. I've lost everything. But if one day I do manage to get off this planet, I just want to take this one thing. You will get the necklace for me, won't you?
Oh, dear God. Fuck you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I don't know what I would have done without you. Thank you.
Why?
I mean, why? I don't know, but it's hilarious.
I'm gonna kill an indie.
I am the alpha male.
Hello.
How do you, like... these people do, like, these laughing and stuff at people. How do you do this? Oh, there we go.
Probably slash laugh, if you can type it in, right?
Get in the conversation, damn it.
Man. Oh.
Fuck laughing. Oh, challenge me to... No. Shut up.
I'm not eligible for this conversation.
Let me close it and fucking... about now?
No.
Can you talk to her at all? Will that you start her?
It just says, how can the Republic expect us to get by with so few supplies? That's it.
Huh? Do you have a quest called Mercy?
I don't think...
Oh, level 3. You're not level 3, are you? Shit.
No, I'm 2. What the hell? I'm gonna go kill some things.
Let's go down here and kill some...
Is it fun?
Oh, I should kill that thing.
Can't.
I wish. Looks like it probably owned me.
Not really, it's got 155 health.
Squish or sprint?
Discovery!
Oh, damn. How far from leveling are you?
Not far.
Full auto OP.
I just ranked up.
Alright, sweet. Let's go back and grab that quest. God, I really hope
all
it's just
he
like
he talks about is StarCraft.
Hey, hey,
huh?
I don't care. I'm trying to pay a test.
What?
And I'm freaking recording too. And you're derping about fucking StarCraft.
So, please don't edit that part out.
I don't intend to. I don't intend to do any editing, dude. It's gonna be fucking like 15 hours of footage.
15 hours? I could do a lot.
You're wearing the pants that I was gonna get, but no, you took them.
I roll better with my amazing
wow,
charisma.
Fuck you. Why are you constantly doing, like, winning these arguments? Is it because you were higher rank?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Fucking Jew.
Can you talk to her now? Or?
Oh my god, no.
No? Okay, then you missed a quest.
Alright, what quests do you have?
The one that you need is called Mercy.
I have Mercy.
Yeah. I have the class quest, which we both have, and then I've got Mercy, Unsafe Safe Houses, and Scavenger Hunt.
I got the Spy, Scavenger Hunt, and Unsafe Safe Houses.
The
Spy is Find Bellis.
Can you talk to this guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the one that you missed out on.
I was here for it.
I know, but for some reason it didn't give you the quest because you were too low level. It let you participate in the conversation, but now you can have the conversation all by yourself. You get all your words in edgewise.
There we go. But my other one is Find Bellis for the Spy.
Yeah, that's the class quest. It's down there, too.
All right. There we go.
I'm sorry, Raiso. I don't have any medicine for you today.
Your haircut sucks, that's why.
I know, but there's nothing I can do right now. I'm sorry, honey. Hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. It's just crazy around here right now. What brings you to the camp?
I work as a Republic doctor.
Yeah.
You fucking liar!
Shortage of medicine.
You don't look much like a doctor. Can I see some credentials?
See what you get us into?
Looking for stolen medicine.
The sleeping guard must have sent you. Yeah, I saw the guard sleeping at his post, and I took the medicine too. It's no use trying to cover it up. See, I took the supplies to help the refugees. More and more of them are dying every day. The Republic won't help. So when I saw the guard sleeping, I helped myself. But then the Separatists took the medicine from me. Now they have...
Well, I got her to tell the truth anyway, so fuck you.
So here's the deal. You agree to bring the supplies to me so I can give them to the refugees. And I'll tell you which way the Separatists went. Unless, of course, you'd rather the Separatists keep the medicine.
How about you tell me where they went and I don't kill you?
I told you. You're
threats will have no effect. Oh, I'm a dick. I'm tired of being bullied because I don't carry a gun. The war doesn't drive people out of their homes. The soldiers come and extort money out of them. Sometimes, someone's driven out of here only to be robbed. Taxed, they call it, on the way here. But they won't suffer for lack of medicine. Threaten the child.
You better fucking not.
I'll bring you the medicine.
I'm trying to play this dude light side, to be honest, though. I don't know if you are, but...
Get out of here or kill the child.
Seriously, though, what are you playing your dude as?
Probably light side.
Yeah. Alright, good.
I can do this in my sleep. Maybe I will.
Jackass. Go die in a hole. Thank you.
Alright. Onward to victory. Yeah. That's our amazing human ability. Put your hands up.
Server lag 47 ms.
Where does it say that?
Bottom right corner where the signal bars are.
Ooh, that's pretty damn good.
Aw, we lost the rally.
Full auto! I don't even live long enough for me to do the damage.
Such overkill.
Alright, let's go fucking fuck.
I got all these spinning circles. Fuck you, you creep.
It is not surprising she should send someone.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, sounds outsider a bit much. Oops. I just left the conversation, I think. Crap.
What happened to you?
I'm fixing my volume level so I can actually hear the people talking. Who's the fucking fuzzy one in Skype? Because one of you people has, like, mad background noise.
Him, what? You gotta turn my game down. Alright, what'd you say?
Yeah. Damn it! Oh, it is you. Fucking a lot of background noise in your mic. It's annoying.
I turned down my game.
Wow, that's a lot better.
Irsogomos, Epsaprotak, Karodja, Marcio, Pobuda. Nasus intimas, antivarojaela, ban karamirai. Daznai as apis mastinis mina gis pasake da gia ba.
How could you know this?
Todo nomana somovo, todo gisbavo apietai. Agienai Taibato, as link as passi vigi vasas. As a piece must anime.
And you need assistance?
Irsogomos, Pepsa Prata, Kabjis, Rice, Kikratai, Aptikti, Iruprit, Bertini, Savasias.
Where are these scavengers?
Tindas Nasava Dalev, Raja Paslapisk, Narastinga Spigas.
Alright, done with my conversation. Where'd you go?
I'm over here. Ooh, what was that? Vibroblade parts.
I rolled a one.
Fuck you.
What?
You're just killing all these guys before I can.
Stop using your crappy little hammer shot. What are we doing in here anyway?
I have no idea.
Well then why did you come in here?
What, is there anything up here?
No.
There's some things you could definitely kill up here.
Plenty to kill outside too. Did you get credit for that?
What?
Disabling Data Link Bravo? Or do you still have to do that?
I don't... Yeah, I have to do it still.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm just killing these guys and I'm unlocking crap. Ah, stolen medicine. Yeah, there is stuff upstairs for you.
You can get the stolen medicine over here too.
I have, like, no health now. That is for smugglers only.
A little concerning.
What?
According to this, I only have about 30 ms of lag, and yet it still takes like half a second for a shot to fire off when I click it.
Hmm.
Did you get the data link thing yet?
I am taking care of the Bellis thing right now.
Oh. Okay.
Great. Bellis is KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
I got here as fast as I could.
Not fast enough, rookie. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Bellis learned.
Alright, where was the data link?
You follow procedure. Bellis should have left a
on your map.
Recording of this discovery in his field box.
In the house that it's on has a dude line for stolen medicine.
Oh, I just entered a safe house.
They may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Bellis's house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
Roger that.
You want to get out.
I'm done. Flash
sigh. What the? How did you manage that?
I called a medical probe.
Huh. I've never died before. Wouldn't know.
I got both stolen medicine.
Okay. Let's just depart then.
There's just, I think, a line sticking out of the ground there. Alright. Alright, for some reason I couldn't kill them. Ooh, basement. This is a deep basement.
Are you still inside the house? I'm moving to the next objective.
Only one trooper at a time allowed in here.
Storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Bellis isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
Can you tell me where to find your husband's field box, ma'am?
Bellis told me that no Republic people would come here for anything unless he... No. He can't be dead, no. Bellis risked his life every day for you. And now you've gone and gotten him killed.
There wasn't anything I could do.
This was a good man. Now he's dead. Because of some stupid war on a backwater planet no one cares about.
I just got 50 lightside points.
I have your husband's field box, ma'am. I'll leave you alone.
Why should I do this? You got my husband killed. All of you. You killed him.
Did you get the box?
Loyal to the Republic, ma'am. He would want you to help us.
Still doing it.
To make a living and keep a roof over our heads. You took advantage. You paid him to get himself killed.
Your husband gave his life to bring us this information. If you don't help us now, his sacrifice will mean nothing.
Don't feed me that garbage. You want the field box? Fine, it's over there. Take it. Take it and get out.
Your husband was a true hero, ma'am. You have my deepest condolences.
Please, just go. Oh, Bellas.
Do, 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 do. Got it. What do you guys want? Come on, how? Whoa. Alright, moving on. Don't die again on me.
I was just at that one droid was giving me plenty of problems. Alright, where is this data link?
Over here. Level 4.
Alright. Wow, that guy's just camping there, racking up kills. There's like an entire line of dead bodies. It's all the way out here.
Yeah. It's okay, there's a vehicle back. That's if we don't get hit.
Yeah, I see the vehicle. I'll get ran over by one.
Got it! Oh! Bad guy. Face punch! Get some.
It's not letting me disable it.
What is your quest?